Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel.
I like a woman with a future and a past. A little attitude problem, all good, it'll make it last. Don't make it too weak.
If you are new, my name is Jakayla and I do lifestyle videos and beauty. And yeah. If you're new, make sure you subscribe if you're not already. Turn on post notifications and make sure you follow all of my socials. I am very active on Instagram and Snapchat. I will be sure to text you guys back and make new friends. And yeah. For today's video, I will be cleaning and slash organizing my desk. As y'all can see, it's pretty cluttered somewhat. I haven't did this in a long time. Like, since I got the desk, I have not cleaned, organized it, none of that. I've been having it for like a year or two now. But all I know is that it's cluttered and it's time to clean it out. So hold on, guys. Okay. So I decided that it would be a great idea to film this process and, you know, just let y'all come along, give y'all a little cleaning, organizing motivation. I have it's like kind of organized, like I know where I want stuff to go, but it's just cluttered and I want to declutter it and, you know, make it a little bit more fun to look at, I guess. Well, that's what I'm trying to say. But so yeah, that's how it looks before, and we're gonna get right into this process. I got everything off of my desk and just put it there. I cleaned out the first drawer. It's not really clean, but like, I'm talking about like got everything out of it. I for some reason have a lot of these coins. These, I don't know what these are. Like, these came with something and my mom gave them to me and it's trash. I don't know what I'm going to do with this drawer yet. Okay, so like maybe in this first drawer, I'll put like stuff like that I need. But over here, I already have like a lot of school stuff, like as y'all can see. So I'm gonna put all my markers and stuff in here really fast. Markers and school stuff. Maybe if this box fits in that drawer, maybe I'll put that in. First drawer, I decided to put like school stuff or like things I need for like my arts and crafts, stuff like that. Like this goes to a little thing, So this can also go in here. Comes from Arts and Crafts as well. So this is it for the first drawer so far. I'm pretty sure when I go through all the other drawers, I will probably most likely find some stuff that needs to go in here as well. So. This next drawer, this drawer has pretty random things like my card information, some volleyball things, and like most of my phone stuff. And in here, I have coins and screws that I can throw away because these were to my old bag that is long gone. So, yay. I also don't know what I'm going to put in this drawer. So we'll just have to see when I get there. I just have everything electronic wise. I have a speaker. I have money and coins in here. This is my battery charger for my camera, which should just have like batteries that can charge. My old iPhone and my iPad, which I sometimes record on. Batteries. This little adapter thing and a couple of cases. So in this drawer, I had like everything that I use like daily, like deodorant, perfumes, just like care stuff in here. And I had some coins, some lotion, face stuff like I was saying, and my goodness. So right now I'm gonna go through all of this to see like what I use and what I don't use in that. And we gonna see. I mostly use like every day or every night in here because that just makes more sense. Final drawer. Bro, this might be the worst. Mostly had my hair stuff in it. We're going to organize and re-put everything back in it. And yeah. mention that this toothbrush I use on my edges. This is not my toothbrush. And here's like makeup. And here is makeup somewhat. I don't really wear makeup, so it's not even me. Okay, so now that I have cleaned everything out, cleaned the drawers out, and I know where I want to put things, I'm going to start putting things back on my desk. My desk looks like. Make sure to follow all my socials. They are always in the description box below. I don't know if my comments will be turned on because they turn on and off. I don't know why, but if not, you could just text me on Instagram because I respond. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.